phenomenal Foggia though here. He's been the man in Moto3 in Mandalika. Dennis Foggia takes winning round two, and Carlos Tatai looks like he's going to win the battle for third. He does. Great job by the pole man. Ethan Guevara took a really hard fought second place.
Oh, crash at the back. Kelso is down there as well. He's one of the riders down. He was riding with Nepa and Yamanaka. I think Nepa might have been one of the other riders involved in...